Trump's new Department of Government Efficiency that Elon Musk is set to co-lead appears to be temporary. Trump released a statement saying that the goal is to dismantle government bureaucracy, slash excess regulations, cut wasteful spending, and restructure federal agencies. The work would wrap by July 4, 2026. That's the 250th anniversary of the signing of the Declaration of Independence.